Classes are canceled today at Chemeketa Community College's Woodburn campus. It's all thanks to a pipe burst. The school is looking at alternative locations for classes for tomorrow. Some classrooms and offices still have standing water. No word on exactly how much it will cost to repair all the damage.